So good evening everyone, I'm Saurabh and today my topic is from Rich Dad Poor Dad, that is written by Robert Kiyosaki, and topic is work to learn and don't work for money. So the author here focuses that learning is super important, but he also states that education nowadays is misleading and it is creating a gap of mindset between us. So for that he narrated a very good story that he encountered when he was promoting his book while visiting Singapore. So he met an aspiring author and he wanted to be famous and be successful like Robert, and she asked for some suggestion, and Robert just gave her a suggestion to go into sales, and that somehow offended her that she is highly educated and she has to be she is being suggested to go into this sales kind of work. So she purposely didn't agree for it. So it is being said that people are being brainwashed in the education world just to get a degree, but they are not being taught the essence of life. So that is what he wants to share with us from this story. And this author also said that specialization is best, but better for us is to have wide knowledge about different domains. If you could go through the profile of the author or his work, he was into different jobs. He was into Navy, he was into Marines, and he was into Xerox for selling some for sales business also, where he overcame the bigger fear he has. That was the fear of rejection. So we need to have a wide knowledge of every domain. That would help us a lot in moving up in life. So is being quoted that people are usually are a skill or two away from wealth. You can recall from Vijay's speech this past Saturday, that if we are having a technical knowledge but we are not merging it with our communication skill, our presentation skill, then it is of no use. So that is one or two skills that people are lacking of from gaining more wealth, more success in life. So the more important skill for people nowadays, one is leadership. Second, it is a combination of like a sales, marketing, communication. That is called a persuasion. So what is the best thing I would like to share that we need to get a job to learn skills. Money part comes later. Because we should not stop or cease from learning. And another very good example I would like to say that or quote that whenever we are just passed out from our college and we go for job, so a degree or our that resume, it is just an initial a step for getting us into the company. But what happens that in our interviews, showcasing and showing our persuasion skills, that how well we are to deserve this. So personal marketing and persuasion, this is a very important skill for us. And very important thing is we need to showcase how we can explain or how we can excel with our skills. So learning is very important, and in the end, I would like to just quote that we should learn to get gain more and more skills, and learn ourselves or make ourselves knowledgeable in not in a single domain, but a wide variety of domain. That is what I would like to share. Thank you so much.